This is girls' Bassie. The finals results of that girls' 1600. Carmel T&F, Nassar, Steel Canyon, 5:20:57. Joyce Wu. Joyce Wu, Arcadia, 5:21:91. Amy Brown, Ramona, 5:22:25. Caroline Calvert, Calcat, 5:23:38. Leila Cardillo, Harvin Westlake, 5:22:15. And Kenneth Brown, to the lead, Leifman in second. Four for the 400. Michaela Brown, freshman of JW North, 15th on the rail. Looks like Mariah Morrow. Mariah Morrow, another than a senior, 5:10:22, her best. She's right in there. Jessica Banta of San Diego Academy went to their open high jump at 4:11. Caitlin Cornell San Marcos on the top runners of San Diego section, number 32. 800 and 1600 is right there in the path. Again, this is out front Lacoste, one of the big distance programs in the state. Bill Weiss does a great job with these girls and guys. Both sub-5 milers, and I think our 800 meters here, 2:28, sub-5 pace. Michaela Brown, JW North, in third. Mariah Morrow, in fourth. Caitlin Cornell, San Marcos, in fifth. Misty Diaz and Norwalk in the purple and black in sixth. Still McKenna Brown, all right then. Still a freshman from JW North, Bill Brown, who's seeking 5:10. She's in third. Mr. Diaz, a Northern senior, is moving up in the purple and black, challenging Brown. Got a backstretch. This is senior McKenna Brown of the Pastor Canyon. Jonathan James, Sidney Bowen won an open pole vault at 15 feet, 8 inches. 1:50 to go for Brown. Diaz into third. Cornell in fifth. Brown, JW North still there for third. Down the straightaway, let's bring her in. This is senior McKenna Brown. Right past the canyon. For 56, Guideline 4:59. She makes an effort electronically. Diaz. Both of them 505, 506. Cornell, 511.